let's start this lesson, Seeds. We're going to play it in B flat. And we're going to be playing an octave here. I'm going to pluck the fourth string with my finger. Now you're going to hear this basically through the verse and the chorus. It's one guitar stays steady throughout, while the bass is moving down. The chords are B flat to an A flat to a G minor to an F sharp 7 and back to the B flat. Okay, let's go over to riff. I'm going to start on a D note. Start it on the higher D now.